Talib, are you ready to talk about what happened at school today?
Nope.
You need to do what you're supposed to do at all times, no matter what.
Okay, Mom. I'll try. Are you okay, sis?
Yeah, I just hate letting the boys down. I had to take the last little bit of my savings and pay the light bill. If I don't find a job soon, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Make sure you have these files completed by 9 a.m. tomorrow. And on my desk.
Sure thing. I gotta make some phone calls. Please. I need a moment.
Oh, hush. You're just mad because you're not as popular as me.
You're not doing the right thing, sis. How can you be happy being two different people? If your friends don't accept you for who you really are, then what good are they as friends?
This is me. The only way I'm unhappy is if I'm at home playing the role for mom and dad.
The things they teach you are for your own good. Be grateful for having them.
Inspired to do great things, y'all. This sister is on her day.
I know that's
it. Yeah, I wear that damn hardy. That shit damn. I was doing it.
Yes, girl.
Yeah, for today. It's alright, so what you
Don't worry about anything, okay? Worry when I worry, all right, love? I gotta pray, so I gotta get back to work.
I'm trying to get my mistakes right. But that's my Muslim girl.